Fragments of the old world are found here. Perhaps not every day, but often enough.
Whoa. rises, and the sound with it.
This is the Hyena's lair. No sign of Khaliseth, though. Mered was telling the truth. Yeah, I need to figure out where she went.
Thank you.
Someone has made a letter. The symbol of the snake is on it. Khaliset is clearly working with the Order. And they don't know she took some of the silica for herself. What was worth the danger of crossing the Order? This is where Khaliset slept, protected from sandstorms. The lotus flower of rebirth. She must have picked these for a reason. One of her loyal beasts be caged.
I do not want to die!
Khufu's tomb. She has detailed every crevice. Ah, she has not finished. That is where I will find her. I will head to the pyramids.
Ha'a, Mesuk! Hai, big Chemet! Irit the Shemet!
Thank you.
Hyenas. Khaliset must be inside. Many dunes to find you. Hide if you must, Hyena, but this tomb will not protect you.
I demand that you stop here. Turn back now and I will excuse this intrusion.
Siwa was an intrusion. fighting in the old kingdom. What fool would set up camp out here? I should have a look.
our synonym.
Mine now!
foolish man! I am Iset, possessor of magic! The gods live here, not you!
What sort of mischief is she entertaining? Trap door. What is it protecting?
Heathen! The wakeful one is asleep! Go no further, or I will drench these arid plains with your blood!
What is this place? A tomb beneath a tomb.
Is this where you hide, Hyena?
What gruesome madness happened here? A dark place with a window to the gods. What kind of ritual? Offerings to Osiris, protector of the dead. What kind of ritual is she performing? This sarcophagus is decorated with goddesses of the Mother. Strange symbols are marked all over it. Alyssa drew these symbols here. Was she trying to figure out their meaning? Still warm. And the ceremonial knife. This was a sacrifice. I think I know what dark deeds Haliset was after here. Haliset was doing a ritual. She began by calling to Osiris with these offerings. She used a knife to sacrifice her captives. She collected their blood for some dark purpose. She was attempting to learn these strange symbols. She must have found them in this room. Once she knew the symbols, she carved them here. And ended the ritual with one final prayer over the sarcophagus. Haliset must be trying to bring someone back to life. But just who is buried down here?
Child.
My child!
You lost your child.
I haven't. Her rest is temporary. You have intervened on her reawakening.
And yet you aligned yourself to the Order. Ravage this tomb. Haliset!
Don't you dare say my name! My name does not merit your lips, you who have dishonored her. I am a good mother. Hiya!
Now I will show you what happens to those who desecrate my daughter's tomb. Hiya!
Thank you.
pursuit of the impossible, Haliset! No measure of magic can bring our children back!